Let's imagine for a few moments what our life would be like if we could access, let's say, 20% of our brain's capacity.
If you want to have something show up in your life, the kind of person you would like to become, manifest something new into your life, something powerful, whatever it might be, you obviously must first be able to imagine it. Your imagination is able to do all that you ask in proportion to the degree of your attention. So, what kind of attention do you place on your desires?
Yeah. Ready? Hey! Let's go! Bet! Yo! Once again, feet all in the eye. Everybody looking down. Everybody get red when you drown, huh? Look at me up, I'm putting it down, you picking it up. Checking the models, they want us to go to college just so we can be stuck. Go to school to make a living, or teach yourself to make a fortune. Common sense, welcome to the apocalypse, bitch, I'm one of the horsemen. I don't need your endorsement, I don't need reinforcement. Giving you your last warning, cause I'm at my prime. Yeah. I'm at my...
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down.
We're back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, the champion of the men's overall physique. competition, Mr. Asanka Viraj.